all these cuts will not mean a reduction in social grants.
What we're trying to do is to de-escalate the conflict, making sure that they simply cannot travel those roads. And it tries to attract, through the migrant flow in Africa, it tries to attract foreign fighters into Libya.
South Sudan. None of the investigations initiated.
Roads, link roads.
So we hope that now President Nkurunziza will translate these words into action.
اسمي يونس الشقوري لما قبض علي صار
سيارة تفضل تفضل